Last weekend, Mika Singh graced the stage of The Kapil Sharma Show. While they are neighbors and share quiet camaraderie amongst them, revealed a whole lot more. One such discussion between Mika and Kapil led to a startling revelation. Kapil mentioned about trollers on social media and how more often than not celebrities have to deal with negative comments on their posts. He also added that Mika's fans are very active and they bring the trollers to task. Mika, amid spur of laughter, added, "Everyone has to bear the brunt of the trollers on social media. I don't understand why they are agitated all the time. Through my NGO Divine Touch Foundation, for the last 3 months we are been providing meals to around 1,000 people per day. Yet I am being trolled with statements like dikhawa hai, tags bacha rahe hai, etc. which really saddened me. I asked my manager the strength of my staff and told him get each one of them to start replying to these online haters. From then on, I sleep well knowing that these trollers are being taken care of." He further added, "Kapil once disclosed my secret to Sonakshi on this show. What I do is, I have a fake ID on social media. So if the troller are targeting Mika, I reply them from my fake ID. During one such encounter on social media, I replied to a troller from my fake ID and he instantly responded saying, 'Tu chup kar, mujhe pata hai tu Mika hai.' I was surprised as how he found out. When I asked him, he said he got to know this because Kapil mentioned it in one of his episodes."